off, man! You've got this! Astrid's garden. The wilds reclaimed it. It was beautiful once.
My soul cannot rest until they are.
What is wrong?
I died. And you will help me.
Of course, Gunhild. But to what end?
When the Einherjar came, we needed a way to fight back. I suggested. Say their magic.
I understand your desperation, but that was foolish.
Clearly. I was lucky enough to be murdered before my mind could be corrupted, as theirs did. You must free them.
Of course. Say their magic corrupts so ruthlessly. Those poor souls must be in agony.
Then we shall give them death.
An armor piece bearing Lundia's brand. Shame it's broken. Nice bit of work otherwise.
Then why leave it?
Good question. Perhaps we should speak to Lunda. If nothing else, she can likely help us repair it. Now, how do we get up there, I wonder?
We can't. Not with those vines on the road. Looks like that worked.
So, what's it like, being back?
Like I haven't come back at all. Everything's changed. I'm a stranger here.
I know the feeling.
The runic word appeared over there. See it? Mekin. We should be able to reach the wedding ceremony.
My friend's souls are still twisted, aren't they? Give them the freedom of death.
Hmm.
Must be safer this way. We'll need to find another way around.
Hey there. Have you got an ear? I got a mouth.
I knew he'd left something behind.
Ragnarok armor's on the house. We'll call it a commemorative piece.
Impressive.
Oh, whatever you need, honey. Prepare to be very impressed. I can use this. I don't usually buy stuff from customers, but I'll make an exception for you. I'll probably melt that down. Gimme. can use this. I don't usually buy stuff from customers, but I'll make an exhibit. I'll probably melt that down. I'll take it. You're always bringing me the best stuff. Gimme. Oh, I can use this. I don't usually buy stuff from customers, but I'll make an exception for you. I'll probably melt that down, sure. I'll take it. You're always bringing me the best stuff. Gimme. Oh, I can use this. Always a pleasure. What can I do you for? Change your mind, you know where to find me. Oh, come on. You can't be too swab for me.
Anything interesting, brother?
Yeah.
Nice work.
Please end their suffering.
The closer we get, the more tightness grows in my chest.
You're sure you want to continue?
Confronting the past comes with a price.
It must be done. I've lived with this pain far too long. If you can believe it. We were happy once. For a time, I foolishly believed the peace would last. Perhaps that was my mistake. All I wanted was to protect my family.
There is no shame in that.
I failed, all the same. Those scrawlings must be Sather nearby. Thank you.
Ah, looks like Lunda's handiwork.
Then it is dangerous.
How do you figure?
She is a weaponsmith.
Fair. Might as well return it to her then.
More Sather markings. Gunnhild's companions can't be that far ahead. Sigil arrows won't work on this. Look what they've done to this place.
More broken armor, I see. Nearly have a full set now.
Look, over there. Over there. Those are the lost Sather spirits. Friends of Gunnhild.
They don't look very friendly anymore, do they?
Let us put them to rest.
Ha! Alpha!
Protect yourself!
I think that's the last of them.
Damn it. I knew these souls. I would have thought them smarter than to meddle with Saber magic.
They were desperate.
And now they are dead. Good riddance.
You blame yourself.
And?
It will not lessen your pain.
Let's return to Gungnir. Unless you'd like to condescend more?
I do not.
Good thing you learned the runes, brother.
I wish things had gone differently, but these Æsir are at rest now.
Is it done? Are they dead?
It is done.
Your friends are at peace.
Good.
And I'm sorry. Had I been here, I would have prevented this.
Do you think us lost babes, incapable of making our own choices?
No, but...
We made a mistake. But it was ours to make. Not yours to prevent. Even if you had been here.
I... Yes, you're right. Goodbye, Gunhild.
Goodbye, my goddess.
Kratos, thank you for taking the time to help my people.
I helped no one. They were already dead.
Oh, but... You did. You put their spirits at ease, and that has eased my spirit as well. I feel lifted.
Enjoy it. It will not last.
You're right. There are most certainly other corrupted sisters out in the realms.
You always know how to end on a cheery note, brother.
Beautiful, isn't it?
Ha!
Do you know why I left that night, Mimir?
Only a hunch.
He showed me who he really was. Odin asked me to cast a protection spell on him. The one I used on my son. But the way it drove our boy mad, I refused. He was furious. Throwing every object he could find, destroyed the room. There was only coldness after that. I tried to make it work.
No one could have lived like that, Your Majesty.
Kratos, I see something.
Hmm.
Allow me. Food now. I never thought I'd come back here.
Reavers, of course. Reavers, of course.
Watch out! Another Soul Eater! It doesn't belong here! We must get rid of it! Hit its chest! What it drops is highly volatile.
Rock!
This place, it used to be sacred. Now it sits abandoned, vandalized. Hopefully the objects I'm looking for are still here.
Anything illuminating?
Kratos, I see something. The door is shut. If memory serves, we'll need to light both of those torches to open it. This is a mystic fire. Its flames are short-lived. That's it.
Yeah.
There. I see the chalice.
From the ceremony.
A symbol of reconciliation. We drank from the lover's chalice until we could hardly stand. I confided in him that night about wanting an apology from Freyr. Odin reassured me that he'd be the only family I'd need. And I believed him. Can't read that from here. Let's head back and I can take a better look.
Better now?
No. The pain only grows. Will I never be free of it? What more do I need to do? It's a denouncement from my people, placed during my wedding.
Huh!
The word isn't complete. It's missing a piece. Look, over there. So much about that day I wish I could change. If only I could find the signs.
Anything?
crest of the Hewley family. One of the first families ripped apart by the war.
My circlet's here.
It's on that pedestal by the balcony!
We must remove these creatures first!
Above you, brother! Right away!
A symbol of commitment. After the ceremony, he had a new one made every week, each more beautiful than the last. He stopped when I refused to teach him the old magic. You know, my people used to send me gifts too, so I wouldn't forget home. But after the birth of my son, they stopped too. Word is complete, but I still can't read it from here. Let's head back down. Feel peace by breaking it. But I feel nothing.
Perhaps what you seek cannot be found in a circlet.
You may be right.
Hmm.
The runic word appeared over there. See it? Now I just need to speak the word. Fluka. After all the battles I've fought, why does the other side of this door scare me most?
The most difficult battles are fought within, but this battle, you will not fight alone. Are you ready?
Yes. There it is. My final tie to Asgard. We drove that sword into the pillar together. The sword was forged for the ceremony. The symbol of our union. Molna.
The stone refuses to let go.
Molna! The deepest wounds form the strongest bonds. Bastard said it as part of our vows. I hate it when he's right. Asgard holds a part of me I can't sever. My bond to my son. To the Valkyries. That damn realm isn't just Odin's. It belongs to me, too. The pain he caused is his. I refuse to keep holding on to it. This sword no longer holds our legacy. But it will serve as mine.
A much more fitting use for it.
I suppose it's on to the next battle now.
Yes. You won an important one today.
If I may.
Since when have you ever asked for permission?
It's just... I owe you my life, such as it is. And I caused you so much pain. You're in a terrible situation. For that, Freya, I'm truly sorry.
I wanted to end that war, too.
I know. But I swear to do better by you nonetheless. Anything you ask, consider it done. I'm forever in your debt.
I appreciate that. Even if you can't help being an obnoxious noble.
I'm afraid I'll never know how to stop doing that, Your Majesty.
Look, over there. Sigil arrows won't work on this. 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 Kratos, I see something.
Whoa!
What's it say, brother? Much for that boat.
You know, an arrogant man once told me you can't change the past, only how it shapes you. I think he might be right. It's been a while since I've had a confidant. Would the god of few words lend me his ear now and again?
As long as I am needed. appreciate it.
Right. Business time.
Oh, yeah. Seen one of these before. What can I do for a goddess? Now.